I was taught when you have a problem with somebody, you don't run away from it. You're my best friend, and whatever is going on between us, I swear to you, I want to fix it. Tell me why
you still get it. I don't buy it for a second. You can make all the excuses that you want, but the simple fact is that you're afraid. Every time you I do, you you're afraid that despite all your games, I don't run from my demons. You want me, but it's complicated, so complicated. When it hurts, but it hurts so good. Do you take it? Do you break it off? When it hurts, but it hurts so good. Can you say it? Can you say it? Your love is like hanging on
out. Right. I am the boss, and I do what I want for myself and my career, and I make no apologies. You know what you need to do? Maybe you should do the same. So everyone around here is looking for a reason. It hurts so good. Every time that I swear it's over, it makes you want me even more.
Pull away and I come. I gotta be honest, I don't like to come out here and talk. So if you want to continue to play games week after week, let's play! Try to deny it when
you show up every night. I tell you, know I hate talking about my feelings, but you always do this, okay? I love that you're a good person. I love that you love everybody. I love that you want to be friends with everybody. I love that you're always there for me when I don't even ask you to be. For some reason, you always can tell when something's wrong. So I just don't understand why you don't get it.
Sasha. Oh.
I love you. I always have, and I always will.
Day and night, will you hold me?